Every candidate that is in this race is in it because they believe strongly about the direction we're going. You know, I admire anyone that runs for political office, especially ones that run for the right reasons. And I believe the ones that are in the race are there for the right reasons. So what we have to do is focus on what we want to accomplish, the issues that we want to deal with. And then you go out and let the voters make a choice on who they think is best able to represent their values and ones that have the experience and the know-how of how to go to Washington and fight against the special interests and begin getting this country back into some type of financial footing that we can pass on to our children and grandchildren.